of Auto GP press conference here in Nurburgring for the 7th round of 2014 season. The winner, Tamas Pal Kiss from Virtuosi Racing, 2nd place from Markus Pommer, Euronova International, and 3rd position for the new Auto GP champion, Kimiya Sato, Euronova Racing. First of all, congratulations to all of you. I will start with the winner, with Tamas. Yesterday, you were close to the victory, but unfortunately, you received a penalty that took out you from the first position. Today, you take again this result. How do you feel?
I feel more satisfied, and I hope the result will stay the same after the press conference. But yeah, what can I say? I mean, first of all, congratulations to Kimiya. He had an excellent year, very tough man on the track, very difficult to beat. I'm glad that I could beat Tamas Pal Kiss, the champion of this year. And well, before this weekend, we all knew that he has a big gap in front, and whatever I do with him winning the races, he most probably will be very close to me. So, you know, even if I stay first yesterday, it's only 5 points and he had a big lead. So, yeah, it was a tough race. Markus was chasing me, and I pushed probably hardest of ever all time. And it's a really good victory for me and for the team too.
Thank you so much, Tamas. Markus, yesterday you were one of the guys that could have the chance to win, but also for you an unfortunate race. Today you're back on the podium. What's your feeling for this home race for you?
Yeah, today the race was very good. I had a much better start than yesterday, but from P5 it's quite difficult to win. I had the same pace at the beginning, maybe a little bit, I was a little bit quicker than Tamas, but at the middle of the race we had a better pace than me. Maybe he didn't push so hard at the beginning, or that he had better tires for the end. And after the pit stop, I need too long to warm up the front tires because we choose the medium. And then I had a good fight with Kimiya, but yeah, I'm quite happy because the pace was there and a good start. And now I'm looking forward to Estoril.
Thank you so much, Markus. Kimi, congratulations again. Finally, after that you lose the last race, the title of the season, you take this success this year. And what's your feeling now? And did you expect at the beginning of this race weekend, after qualifying, when you were out from the Q1, that you could, first of all, achieve the victory yesterday and be able today to be the new Auto GP champion?
Happy, really happy. Last year, I finished the PhD championship, like, it's 80%, 90% of the season I was reading, but from my stupid mistakes I lost. Came from that experience, and this was a special day. Yeah, I was quite positive, I was trying hard to play a good club. He made a really good job for the last year, but it's quite a tough race. I mean, unlucky probably in a qualifying, and yeah, it was so many stories of it, but it's happy.
Thank you so much, Kimi.